one's all that.
Start the timer.
Yes, just did.
All right,
my turn. You're seven.
Seven goes two forward.
Two.
Folks.
Okay. We're gonna go here first.
Mm-hmm.
Also two forward.
Also has one.
Ha.
You wish.
Day two. Her title card.
To the post. Now do your turn.
Not too easy.
Wait.
Oh. So you're used to moving last.
I mean, I'm done, but if you want to play again, I'm down. I have all my games in. But if you want to play again,
okay, now, folks. Now we can go.
Yeah.
My
seven?
What's his name? Zach?
Two minutes. Barrel roll. Focus. Push the limit for a advantage. Check for target lock. Nope. I'm too focused.
Okay. Start a combat. Do anything fancy?
I could do a jig.
My eights, right?
Yep.
Actually, I like. I'm going to shoot from the defender to the arc. Range 3. Through debris. We're going to do a tractor beam. So no range bonus.
Debris bonus, right?
Right. So. Go ahead and spin my target lock. So, when attacking, immediately after you roll attack die, you may acquire a target lock on the defender if it already has a red target lock token.
So, Vessery can't use his own target lock for that, correct?
What?
Vessery's ability says, when attacking, immediately after you roll attack die, you may acquire a target lock on the defender if it already has a red target lock token. Does that count for
unless
his
you
own?
Can hold two target locks, they wouldn't be able to.
I mean, you already have a target lock.
Right, so I'm going to I roll so I can't take another one.
No, no.
Correct.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Anyway, spend it. Hopefully.
What's the point of that?
We have another ship. Two dice for obstruction, one for agility. One.
So.
Is it just one damage too? Or
one damage and the token. And then immediately after you receive the token, I can force you to boost or barrel.
Immediately?
I believe so. I'll bring it back up just for sure. First time a small ship receives a tractor beam token each round, the opposing player may choose one of the following effects. Perform a barrel roll using the one maneuver, or perform a boost using the one maneuver. And I am going to barrel roll you. In this direction.
Roll me back.
A little bit closer. In hopes that I might get a shot off with this.
Does the tractor beam
stays on to the end of the round. So, and check range. Here. It's range 3.
Mm-hmm.
Point to point, not obstructed.
Not anymore, nope.
Okay. Because the token, you'll lose one evade.
Yeah. So now we get the plus 3 evade.
Right. So 2. So one. One more damage. I didn't even use his ability. So range 2. 3 guys. Yep. One crit. Took his shields away this turn, so not terrible. You're 8?
My 8. I'm gonna go ahead. Closest point to closest point. Is that obstructed?
Where are you firing?
Here?
Yeah,
yeah, it is. I'll take a range 2 shot there.
The defender?
The defender. So, fence ability there.
Right.
3 dice. Reroll for Ray. And then expertise.
Nice.
4.
So, 2.
2 hits.
2 shields. So, he's got 1 left.
Arc, take a shot to your. Whatever her name is.
Duchess.
Duchess. That was a range 2.
Correct.
And then expertise.
Okay, lightweight frame gives me an extra dice.
Mm-hmm.
And this is a resistance.
Spend it.
Oh. And you still had an evade token too.
Yeah. Alright, so tokens come off, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, 7.
No, let's go a bank.
You have the smallest.
Green maneuver, we should have our 1 shield.
R2?
R2.
Alright.
And.
Five, 3 and 7.
Barrel roll, I'm going to attempt to. Just a little bit more.
I think that was a bad mistake, but.
We're gonna go here first. There's this title card. It says I must. One bank gets rid of stress. Push the limit for the focus. Here, 2 forward.
I always forget. I was like, Kanan's got one more than a 5, right? He's a Jedi. He's got to go.
Doing a 2 forward as well.
And then that one is on the other side. So it just sits there for
now. And he will target lock right. My eight?
Yes.
3 bank. Okay.
Didn't believe that was a bad move.
I'm not sure.
I know. I'm gonna hold it down. Because it's a bump.
No damage.
No damage, but stressed.
That's stressed. Alright. Start combat?
Mm-hmm.
He's got target lock on here. This focus token was here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Check art here. Right?
You got it too.
Yeah.
Tractor beam, so right?
Small tractor beam work?
I don't get to barrel roll you, but you would still lose your agility.
Mm.
So. My attack dice. You have a target lock.
You get a target lock.
So I get a target lock.
Can you spend it on the same one? Is it immediately
after? Yeah, immediately after I roll the dice.
Yeah, so you're
dice.
So getting into before the modified dice.
So I'm going to target lock. I'm going to spend it. There it is.
So worth it.
Remember, tractor beam, you'll only take 1 damage.
Well, so then there's no point to re-rolling for it.
So
1 damage, tractor beam.
The tractor beam token.
So now I have 0 agility.
Correct. And then Tide D allows me to take a primary weapon attack right after I've shot a secondary weapon. So 4 dice. And I'll spin the focus. 4 hits.
The rest of the shields.
Okay. No shot from the Duchess, right?
Mm-hmm.
Range 1 shot from the FO to Ray.
Mm-hmm.
3 dice. So 2 hits.
All I get is 3 CPOs.
Yeah, I'm not in your arc, and you have the tractor beam token, so yeah, you'll take the 2. Alright.
Alright. My 8 will go ahead and take the range 1 shot here.
Okay.
My arc will go ahead and take the range 2 through debris, I'm sure.
Because obviously it's hard to tell where the.
Yeah, which you want to call this with the closest point?
It would. I think it'd be about even, wouldn't it?
The closest, well, if we do from this point, it's not obstructed. At this point, it is.
Well, then, being pretty much the same, I guess you'd call none.
So, not obstructed. All right. Minus 1 agility.
So, I remember, right? Range 2. 2 dice.
And that's a crit.
That becomes a crit?
That becomes a crit through the tail gunner ability, or the alliance overheart.
Right.
Yeah.
Nothing. So hit crit?
Hit crit. Double damage.
Starting the round after you receive this card, all damage is dealt face up.
Alright, back to
the right. 7?
7. The arc's gonna go ahead and do a 2 turn. Or 2
bank.
Recover a shield for R2-D2.
Okay, we're going to move.
Extra action.
Right. R2 threw me off.
Yeah, you're good. See if I can clear a barrel.
Probably not that way. Maybe from the front. Alright, we're going with the defender first.
Go ahead.
Title card. Push the limit to take an evade token.
Alright. We'll go ahead and do 1 forward. There, remove stress. Check the target lock back here. Okay, we'll take it.
Okay.
guys.
Start a combat. No shots.
For your guys.
Yeah.
This was a 3.
3 debris.
3 debris. Actually, do I want to change that now? Dave doing a focus. I haven't touched that one at all, have I?
Ah.
That one, how many is left on it?
It's full health as well.
Full health, but no shields?
Correct.
I thought I hit it once, no?
No. You've hit the defender a lot.
Oh, okay. That's the one I was hitting. Okay. That guy's out of range, though. Yeah, I'll go ahead for it.
So 3 dice?
3 dice, and
so
then...
that'll activate lightweight frame, mm-hmm. Right?
Yep.
Range 3. 3 debris.
Whoa. Wow. Yeah, you were extra slippery on that.
He did not want to be hit.
Alright. Nope. Nope.
My plan worked.
Alright. Ready?
Yes.
Alright. Arc is going to go ahead and do it 1 minute.
Okay, I got you.
Thank you, sir. Part 2 D2's ability, recover a shield.
Range on debris.
Stressed.
I'm going to move the defender first.
Mm-hmm.
Do 3. If you would, please.
Oh, my bad.
We will take the focus. We'll focus here as well. Duchess. Start combat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. Check and range here. Nothing?
Not okay.
Check and range here. Range 3 through debris.
Mm-hmm. Okay. 2 hold X.
2 hits.
2 hits. 2 dice to defend.
Juke. So that changes it to a focus.
Does it?
Yes, and then because I have you target locked with Omega Leader, you can't spend focus tokens
okay.
Defending against her. So 2.
Doesn't that get rid of the or no?
The what?
The evade.
Ah.
Okay. So using the ability,
yeah.
As long as
when attacking, if you have an evade token, you can change one of your evades to a focus. And then her ability, they can't spend focus tokens. Check and range here. No shot?
No shot.
Okay, you're 8.
My eight. Ranged back here again. That was a 3. Three to three. That's the only shot I have, so might as well take it. A whole lot of one.
Okay. So, three base. Stealth device. Range 3. Debris.
If you don't get one, I'll laugh. Man.
Oh, man.
Oh, God.
What?
You got
it. Oh, yeah. All
right. Chuck range between the arc and...
Dash.
Just out.
Just
out. I didn't even check. Alright, so tokens come off.
So,
arc.
Go ahead and flip them over.
Two bank,
get rid of stress.
But, you know, you never know, right?
Alright, I'll let you see this.
He's still in it.
Template passes over, right?
Yep.
Gets rid of stress, but then receives stress from there, so stay stressed, no action, roll damage, nothing. Alright, we will start with the defender. 2 forward. Focus. FO, 2.
Might as well, he's about to die. In combat for this?
Yes.
Second item, camera shot.
Yes.
Focus as well?
Camera.
You might be able
Okay.
to
give me.
Yes.
There you go.
Duchess's title card.
I got premature. How many hit points is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Might have pushed me a little further than I thought. 3? Gets rid of stress.
Mm-hmm.
Evade. Push the limit for the focus.
Alright,
I think I'm ready.
High
3.
1 turn.
Great.
Going to
3
bank.
So awesome.
So you want to use the title card?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking right now.
Did you get a stress for using it?
Yep.
Action
is going to be...
Okay.
Did he have it left?
Start a combat, right?
Yep.
Oh, I
check range with the defender.
Using my ability.
I can show you the
world. Range 3.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna use the tractor beam. So, immediately after I roll target lock.
Start combat.
And then I'm just gonna leave 2.
Yeah. I'll get 1.
So you roll 1, right?
Yeah, roll 1.
Which
it looks like I'm gonna need. I really don't want to get hit by that thing.
Okay.
So I say I get 1.
Right. So, 1 damage, and you get a tractor beam. Ty D lets me take a primary weapon.
Mm-hmm.
3 dice.
Mm-hmm.
Range 2. Spin the focus.
Yeah, everything should be minus like.
Is everyone tabbed out and stuff, or is it?
So
is everyone tabbed out, or is everyone?
I'm not.
I didn't pay anything.
I've got that comic and a water.
And a water.
Just have him leave his wallet. No.
Oh, okay.
I mentioned how much I love you, platonically. Alright, so
see
minus one agility.
No agility.
Three damage.
His shot back. What range? Two. So two dice.
Bad baby.
I haven't got to use that against a big base ship yet, and so that's pretty crazy. Okay. No shot. No shot.
No shot.
No shot.
You've already got it.
Oh, okay.
Tokens come off. Stays on.
I thought I at least would be able to get down one, but dang.
It's that five forward, right?
Yeah.
They're so speedy.
Alright. Ready?
Yep.
Why not? Just make
two
it.
Turn. Did not see the sharp turn. Still stressed, right?
Still stressed, yep.
Okay. Let's go here.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, I'm always a good one.
Target lock? Let's go ahead and do Duchess title card. Like I said, didn't expect a sharp turn. Should have done a two. Should have done a two.
Yes, it has to be.
Still gonna be in, but I don't want range one.
In fact, I can't even use my primary.
And I can't come back towards you because of the damn debris.
Back to the stupid invincible falcon.
Barrel roll. Can get out of range one, right?
Mm-hmm.
One, two,
and then we'll push the limit for the evade. Fender, if you would. Just go to three bank.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So he's one health. And then if you're going to attack back, minus one hit. He is. So you get two dice.
Going to check range for target lock.
He's dead anyway. What are you at?
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
Eight.
Really hoping I didn't. Start combat?
Yeah, you already killed him. Yeah. Even though he rolled the
right.
Three.
Yep.
So
one, two, three,
we're gonna go range
five,
three from
six,
the defender
seven,
to the arc.
Eight.
Tracker beam.
Well,
three dice.
Yes. End of combat. Right. I didn't find.
There's no point.
The
you only get two?
Yeah, I only get two.
Right, for range three.
Range three.
Alright, so tractor beam token.
Right.
You're a small base ship, right?
Yep. None.
Damage. His primary weapon attack still in range, right?
Mm-hmm.
So your agility is down by one. But you are obstructed, obviously.
Yep. So that gives me actually three now.
Reduced by one.
Oh.
Target lock. So hit crit.
Evade.
So, crit.
On shield.
Okay. F up. Range 2.
Huh?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Obstructed. Reduced by 1. 2 dice. So, 1.
On shield.
1 damage.
Thing is, just the way I'm landing on it.
So now
my next
shoot.
I can't shoot, and I can't My next turn is still going to be
through
the Astro.
Three bank. Right up in there.
Focus. Start a combat. Ray.
Goes across the Astro.
I was going to go either way.
Very true.
It's range three.
One damage.
Now it gives me a damage.
So still white maneuver.
Still white maneuver stress.
Duchess.
So
we are going to not use her ability or her title card.
Yep.
So her ability allows that.
Oh come on, you know you wanted to.
I've got to stay out of that rear arc. Gets rid of stress.
Right.
Yeah, I know, but if I didn't use a
focus, I was gonna do that.
Okay. So,
gotcha.
Just gonna focus. So, FO. Doing a one. Just gonna bump up hard. So. I'm gonna lean this up. If you wanna put that in the guides for me. Got it. No action there. Two back. Also going to bottom. Damn it, though. Close enough, right?
Yep. That's basically what happened.
No action?
No action. Start a combat, you only have one shot. Don't kill me.
How's that?
I wonder if that's range one.
So, tie defender, we are going to tractor beam first.
Nothing. Nothing.
Roll the dice. Right? So I get a target lock.
Check range.
I'm gonna spend it.
Nothing again. Focus is
I used the cannon, so now I can take a primary shot. Should have saved a target lock. Four dice.
Because you wanted that.
One whole crit. Now wait. When attacking. Immediately after you roll attack dice. So this is a second attack. So I should be able to gain a target lock.
Spent it.
Spending it. Better. Just took three dice.
Just took three. It shouldn't happen.
So hit, crit, crit.
Hits. Thruster control fire. Ship receive one stress token. Faces down.
Two stresses.
And thrust control fire.
So you get three.
Wow.
Come on, Tycho. What are you doing?
Gee, thanks, guys. Alright, range one shot to you.
Yeah.
Four dice.
Gross.
Can't do expertise because he's stressed.
Two crits.
Oh, that would have been just two. Look. That wasn't stressed.
Nothing. Does enough to kill him.
Yay.
Damage cockpit, major hull breach.
Now what?
Alright, tokens come off.
Focus, and that's the start of combat, right? Check range.
Gets rid of one stress. And I get a shield back.
I'm going to
survivability is better. No action because I'm still stressed.
Alright. We're in Duchess.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to use our title card.
Maybe.
Maneuver, do a one turn. Wherever I need it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Action. We are going to barrel roll. Man, if that's in, it's going to be super close. Push the limit for an evade just in case. Here?
Mm-hmm.
Two. Snoop.
Hits.
Stress token. Start combat?
Yep. You only have one shot. I'm going to dig it.
Check range. Range 2.
Mm-hmm.
2 attack back.
How does it read?
Nothing.
You're good.
Oh, I don't even know why I wrote.
Yeah.
Okay, my shot.
Right.
2 attack die, minus 1 of 8 on you.
Right. So, normal,
mm-hmm.
Minus 1, plus 1 for Delta Vest.
Mm-hmm. 1.
Spend it.
Alright.
Great.
1 bank.
Yeah, I did go the right way.
Green maneuver, recover a shield.
Yeah. CMR2.
You're the one that you borrowed.
I just need to find something that works with him. Actually, this one did okay if I can bait you.
It did okay if I can find that.
I've got to be able to bait you.
Get through the stress. Take the evade.
Because if you went after the dash first, I would have probably been in trouble.
Duchess will use her title card.
Oh shit, that put me in the wrong place. It's not where I wanted to be.
This one. Got that one. And
it could be worse, right?
Yeah, it could be.
It could be worse. So we're going to focus.
I'm not used to that.
Not gonna push the limit this round.
No, I don't actually. I haven't played
Charter Combat.
Correct.
Well, yes.
I'm gonna hold the arc real quick. Range 2.
Yep.
Nice.
2 dice.
Even this is next week.
Hit crit.
And doesn't make it in this week.
One of them.
Juke.
You change to a focus, blah, blah,
yeah,
blah.
Yeah,
I don't get it. Bye bye, guys.
Now that I took away your shields.
Had your dice
range 2 through the debris.
Mm-hmm.
So you'll get 2. 3 dice.
Yeah, they gave up on you.
Spend it.
2 hits.
2 hits.
I guess they were tired, but they did really well against the Sergio.
Nice. Yes.
Well done.
Alright. Oh, yeah.
I mean, if you don't want
No. You're right. Manage to attack back there.
Right.
Two dice, minus one evade.
Correct.
Nada.
Ah.
My turn.
You're seven.
I got distracted.
Well, good.
It's fine. Oh. It's fine. I didn't.
I mean, if you weren't ready.
Nah, I was ready. I said I was ready, so. I mean, either way, it wasn't going to be a big move or anything like that anyway.
So get rid of that last stress token.
Last stress token. I get an action. I get that. Oh, God. I get an action. Oh. It has to be through primary.
Does it?
I don't know. This card, choose an obstacle, range one, and inside your primary. I was like, oh my god, you're perfectly right
there. Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah. If I only could have done it. But then again, it only could have been a range of one or two. Mm.
Alright, action.
Mm. I'll take an evade.
Can you?
No.
I was like, wait a minute. Mega Leader doing a two turn. Just now looking at it, I probably should have done a two bank. But live and learn.
So again, all I need to do is do a whole
question. Is, that's an arc. It's gonna be close.
You are still an arc.
Looks like it.
Yeah, you can still shoot. If like you're getting the.
We'll see. Come combat phase. I'll focus.
Yeah, because you're slicing like right there.
Duchess will use her title card.
I'm surprised for my arc.
The R2, man.
Yeah, the R2 is really keeping it alive.
One bank in this direction.
Yay!
Action, we're gonna barrel roll.
Boo. You got my hopes up.
That's the Empire's job.
Bring you up just to crush you down.
Push the limit to focus.
Yeah, you killed me.
We're gonna go range one, the striker. Four dice. Oh, gross. Spend it.
Really? Just two? Out of four dice?
Just two.
So, shield damage.
Hera's nice, but...
One, two,
like
three, four,
it's
five.
Woohoo! Like, Hera on the shuttle or Hera on...
It's a range one, man.
Yep, range one.
No.
I gotta show the camera.
Kane is... Kane is
otherwise, those YouTubers will say I didn't do it.
He didn't check his range.
Right. Range one, three dice. Spend it.
Ugh, he got me.
Good game.
Good game, man.
Tell you actually.